What's up, guys? This is Crazy Awesome, but today we're going to be reacting to Baby Metal Doki Doki Morning Live. And today I got a request for the song, and they said Doki Doki Morning official MV, their very first song, an MV full of kawaii-ness, usually safe to try to react to it. So if you want a live performance, this is the first Pro Shot version with the Kami Band live at Legend 1999, Yui Metal, and Moe Metal, 14th birthday. So yeah, this is actually really interesting. I'm actually very excited, and thank you so much for leaving so many like requests. It helps me out because I don't have to like pick and choose like what to react to, because like I can just listen to you guys, because I can listen to you guys of what I should check out, what's the best content to check out. So thank you all so much. Subscribe down below if you want to see more, and yeah, without any further ado, Baby Metal Doki Doki Morning Live. Let's go. Really excited. Apparently their very first song, so I'll keep that in mind. Dude, the genre combinations get me every time. Very weird. This is much more heavy than I thought. Dude, oh my God. Wow, dude, okay, now I understand why people hate this band. I'm not saying I don't hate this song by any means. I'm just saying I understand. It's so freaking weird. It's so like really, it's so, when I say weird, I don't mean bad. I say weird as in different. It's so like different from like just a lot of metal in general. It's like very silly, and I understand if people are like looking for like metal, and they listen to like Baby Metal, they're like, this is pathetic, or this is sad, or this is cringe, or whatever. I don't really personally care so far. It's just really like jarring to hear all the different like genre combinations. I'm like, what is going on? I think I'm enjoying it so far. I'm just very confused at what is happening. let's see how it plays out. I don't know. I'm liking it so far, I think. That double kick. Oh my gosh, dude, this is crazy. I'm kind of vibing with it, kinda. It's kind of fun. Yeah, dude, this is fun. I'm just so thrown off guard. Oh my gosh. I don't know what is happening.
Dude,
Dude, that's a fun chorus. I don't care. I like it. Dang. I don't know what I just listened to, but I think I liked it. Okay, so I'm just going to say this. I understand why people don't like baby metal. I see it. I understand. And it's kind of funny. I could see it like coming off as like very, you know, like cringe and like over the top, you know, the masks and the musicians, you know, the musicians with all the masks and stuff and, you know, and all the, you know, all the girls themselves, like not really playing like instruments. They're just kind of singing and like, you know, dancing. I don't understand why people don't like that they dance and stuff. Like, do you understand how many singers there are that don't play like instruments at all? And you know, this, and it's like they're doing both. It's like they're giving you a, I think that's a silly criticism, like all the dancing and stuff, like, oh, they're like cheerleaders, like they're like cheerleaders or whatever. I don't think that, you know, I don't really care. Like, I mean, there are singers that are doing like way less, like singers that are just singing the song, that are just basically singing the song. And that's a lot of stuff to do. But, you know, I'm just saying that singers, most often, they just go up there and they sing. But baby metal, I mean, they're going up there, they're singing, they're dancing, they're, you know, have to practice these dances that they do, these when they move around, you know, their motions have to be all coordinated. And I don't think that's a bad thing. I don't think it's a negative that, you know, they're spending extra energy and extra time to like prepare these dances. In fact, I think it's even more impressive that they can sing and do all these amazing, like cool, like little dances. I understand that it's not everyone's thing. And honestly, baby metal sounds like what my playlist sounds like to most people. Because yeah, I just have a lot of weird stuff in my playlist. A lot of like metal, pop, rock, weirdness, even some jazz in there. But yeah, this was really good. And the reason it was really good is because it like confused me. It surprised me. I was like, this is weird. This is different. And I love that. And whenever I say something is weird, I don't mean bad. I just mean weird as in like, this is catching me like by surprise. This is catching me off guard. I didn't expect this. This is like different from the norm, which is what I really kind of mean from that. But yeah, this was really good. I understand why baby metal might not be everyone's thing. But for me, I'm just having fun. I'm not taking anything seriously. I'm just kind of having fun with it. Like if you let baby metal take you like on that ride, like on that wild ride, because this is an absolutely insane, crazy ride. But if you just kind of shut off your brain and let baby metal take you on that ride, it is 100% worth it. Trust me. It's just some people can't, you know, some people kind of just prefer different things, which is of course okay. But I'm just saying, man, if you let baby metal kind of take you on that crazy, wild, happy, fun, like goody, like gumdrop world, like you just let them take you into that world, then I mean you'll have a blast. Because man, this was fun. This was just super duper fun. So thank you all so much for the suggestion. Thank you so much for suggesting I check this out. If you guys have anything else I should check out, then let me know in the comment section down below. But yeah, that's about all I have for you guys. So yeah, subscribe if you enjoyed. Take care, stay awesome, and rock on.